I must thank the chair people of the elementary orchestra, Diana Gotzenberg and Lindsay Williams, for their hard work. No one ever sees all the work they do, but this group is so prepared I could walk in and just rehearse them, so I really must thank them. Ladies, thank you very much. I am so impressed with the fifth grade spring students here in Suffolk County. They are talented, they are hard workers, and they are respectful of their peers and adults, which made our long rehearsals easy for everyone and so very productive. So I need to thank you, their parents, and their string teachers at their schools for preparing these children today. I hope that our 3 days together have been as rewarding for them as it has been for me. Thank you.